War 3 of the Call of Duty saga.
And we're on this one thing that literally is impossible.
It's
that,
impossible.
That, like,
what if you aim for a different target?
Okay,
aim for that target.
Wait, aim for this little barrel.
Where?
Right there.
Right.
I think you had to take out the first two targets before you could get the other target.
There?
You just got it.
So there's still that one.
Yeah, maybe you had to take out the first two targets before you got there.
Maybe.
Shoot! You are a traitor to your... Yeah, I think you accidentally killed them. That's so mean.
That's...
Okay, I think you have to do it quickly. So, do the first two, and then do the other one. Go get a shotgun. Get a shotgun. That is down the stairs.
Oh.
Okay. Couple shot. It's like shotguns. Shotguns everywhere.
Shoot the lock, Mason.
Okay, AK-47. That's what's up. You shouldn't hold it down. You should like, hello, my love. Chica-boo. Oh, you died twice. I think it's my turn. Wait, no, you only died once. Okay, go up.
Oh, gosh. Where are they at?
Do we have to shoot that? Try and shoot the rotors.
Yeah.
Or the rockets? Shoot the rockets, that might make it explode. Huh.
Oh, when it goes down.
The windows are probably bulletproof glass. Try and shoot the gun.
I did. I tried shooting everything.
This makes no sense.
Oh. I had to grab whatever this is.
Grab one. So you just... Oh. Okay. Well, that took way too long. Just jump off. Sure, it won't do anything. Oh, AK-47 with the grenade launcher. Equip that.
Where is it?
You were just on top of it. Yeah, right there.
Boom.
I like how they explode on contact.
Boom.
You only have a couple grenades. You have...
I have 9.
300.
11.
Let's talk in Russian accents during this whole thing.
Okay.
I'll be quiet. Peekaboo! Yeah, shoot him! Shoot him, you idiot! there! You're hurting. Sergey's gonna hurt himself.
Sorry, Sergey.
No, Sergey! My brother! Wait, do something. Turn around. Turn around. Do you see that flag? Do me a favor and shoot it. Very good. Shoot him. I wonder why the U.S. doesn't use AK-47s. It's so dark in there. Maybe a grenade blast will... Maybe a grenade... Okay, yeah, I don't like the Russian missiles. Maybe a grenade blast will lighten things up. Come on, dude. Use the automatic. You reached the checkpoint. Good job. Okay, stop. We're just rushing. Get in there and do it. Dude.
I thought that was barrels.
Yeah, me too, but... You didn't even see anything. You just saw blood? Shoot him again. Shoot him again. He has these things on his back that
bombs.
If they get shot, they'll explode. They're not bombs. They're filled with gas.
Oxygen tanks.
They're filled with gas, so he can burn through the those. Those are our prisoners. If they don't have a hat on, they're not prisoners. If they do have a hat on, they're Russian guards. That's really how you put it. Shoot. Right over there.
He was shot like 5 Brazilian times.
Well, I think they have body armor. And also, you hit way too much ammo.
Oh, these ones have body armor. These are the big guys. Dude, hurry up. He's taking forever. This is
aim for the head.
The big guys. Oh.
Did you see him die? He just flipped over and his legs... Dude, get in there. Get the machine gun on the wall. Wait. Oh, no, you dropped a shotgun.
That's fine.
Oh, well. Did you hear him? He's like... Huh. He even died with a Russian accent. Dude, you're just wasting your time. You're shooting. No, I'm just. Don't shoot. You just shot words off. Shoot him. Get to the Jeep. Oh, shoot that. Shoot that oil can once you're far enough away from it. There's an oil can right behind you.
All the prisoners are right
there. There's an oil can right behind you.
I know, but there's all of my prisoners.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I said you failed, you traitor. You failed your brothers. Dude, you're pretty low on ammo. You're just holding the... Use a grenade. Oh, that's knockout gas. Oh no. Oh no.
No, that's one of those.
I think it's Renzo. longer than I have, so you should at least give me some flip around. Or, actually, I'll just move back to the couch.
The dog will not hold them forever. We do not have much time.
Oh, this is, yeah, that was
to the hypocritical evidence of our Buddha's leaders. Place the key to step 8.
There was a motorcycle earlier. Can I drive the motorcycle, please? Can I please drive the motorcycle, Sebastian? You got to the last time, and I really want to drive the motorcycle. Oh, hit him. No offense, but I kind of hope you die in this level because I want to drive the motorcycle.
I don't know why you really want
to
ride
it. I really want to ride it because I really want to ride
it. It was actually you that rode last time.
I thought you did it. Maybe we both did it because it was so hard. I really thought you did it. Oops. I'm so bad. The motorcycle is really hard to drive because you're so low to the ground.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Mother action check them.
Yeah.
Oof. I think that might have been what you died on.
Yeah.
Wait, no! Which way? Which way? It's like two arrows pointing. It's like so confusing. There, he's just on the street now. Fudge. We have to be quicker.
Yeah.
I think the motorcycle's too sensitive. What does it mean in a truck? You have to get on a truck to get out. That was easy. He just landed and I shot him off his bike. Here's our checkpoint.
Mini gun time.
Thanks for letting me do the machine gun.